Hi, Sir Sandro. RIP Cat, you will be missed. This is Kurt Derick T. KAQUILALA of PSYCH 1B, and today I will be presenting to you the different internal organs of the cat. So time to get serious.
This is the anterior part, which is the upper body of the cat, and then the posterior part is the lower body of the cat. Now we have the lungs. The function of the lungs is to move fresh air into the body and remove waste gas. Next, in the middle is the heart. The heart pumps oxygenated blood, pumps hormones, and all of that good stuff. Next is the diaphragm. It is located below the lungs, contracts rhythmically and continually. Inhalation, it contracts, and when you exhale, it relaxes. This is the same case as for the cat. So when you inhale, it contracts, and when you exhale, it relaxes. So it's like a up and down motion or something like that. I don't know. Contracts and relax. That's the main point. The next one is the liver. That part. The liver is the function. It excretes bile and regulates chemical levels in the blood. So that is the function of the liver. The liver, and it, you see this yellow part, that white part, I mean, that's a gallbladder. The function of the gallbladder is it stores bile. That is the function of the gallbladder. Next is the spleen. The spleen, it filters blood and mixing of and breaking down of food. And then the next one is the stomach. The stomach is storage of the food and the digestion of the food and mixing and breaking down of the food. And this one, that one is the kidney. The function of the kidney is to remove waste products from the body. So it's like a filtration. I don't know about the filtration part. Okay, the next one is the pancreas. The pancreas function is enzymes to break down sugars, fats, and starches. That's the function of the pancreas. Next one is the cat intestine. The cat intestine is really unique because the small, and it is actually a combination of the big and small intestine for humans. So that's kind of unique. And it is the intestine, like that's where most of the absorption of nutrients happen. You know, they mix bile from the gallbladder and digestive juices from pancreas. Next is the jejunum, absorption of electrolytes. Next is the ileum, it connects the system and helps to further digest food. Next is this mesentery. This, you see this? That's the mesentery. The function of the mesentery is to suspend the intestine from the posterior abdominal wall and anchoring them in place. And you see this veiny part? That veiny part is actually called the mesentery vessels. The function of them is to provide a significant source of vascular resistance. Yes, that is the mesentery vessels. Next is the ascending colon. The function of the ascending colon is cleaning water and other key nutrients. Next is the transverse colon. Fills up, it is time for defecation. Next is the descending colon. The descending colon's function is to store the remains of digested food that will be emptied in the rectum. Next is the rectum. It stores the feces prior to defecation. So if it just stores feces before you poop, that's basically the rectum. And finally, not urinary bladder. It stores urine from the kidney before disposal in urination. So time for the lightning round. This is the lungs. This is the heart. This is the diaphragm. This is the diaphragm. That's the liver. This is just a recap. And that part is the gallbladder. That part is the gallbladder. Yes, that little part between the liver. And next one is the spleen. That's the spleen. That's the stomach. That's the stomach. And right under it is that's the kidney. That's the kidney. And when you try to go deeper, that's the pancreas. That's the pancreas. And then the cat. That's a cat's intestine. It's a combination of small and big intestine. Then that one is the duodenum. That's the duodenum. Duodenum. That's the jejunum. That's the jejunum. And that's the ileum. And now this whole thing, that's the mesentery. while that veiny part, that yellow veiny part, is the mesentery vessels. It's the mesentery vessels. Yes. The next one is... Okay, still explaining the mesentery vessels. Mesentery vessels and the mesentery. Yes, recap lang. And the next one is the ascending colon. That's the ascending colon. I already explained this. Recap lang. That's the transverse colon. That's the transverse colon. And that's the descending colon. And then right next to it is the rectum. It's the rectum. Rectum. That's the rectum. And finally, the urinary bladder. So this was just a quick recap. I just wanted to name all of them before ending the video. I already explained the functions before the lightning round. This has been Kurt Derick KAQUILALA of BS Psych 1B. Thank you.